Welcome, brothers and sisters. My name is Nick Newey, and the last episode had a very abrupt ending, and that's because I had to leave. So I kind of had to replay part of this level again, and I saved my progress since last time, and I just got back to this section. Because I had to go leave, I had to leave to do something. And that's why last episode was kind of abrupt. And we got a different roster of characters this time, so I guess that's cool. Let's get some coin out. Yeah. Wait, no, no! I messed the blow start! Oh, hey, it's that guy. Whoever that is. I don't recognize that face of you. Boxes that I get to blow up with the explosives. Oh, there was some robot's corpse underneath all that. Okay, let's build this guy up. There you go. There. All right. Let's get up all these studs.
Let's go down here and get more studs.
Why am I collecting studs? Like, let's be honest here, why am I doing that? I should be focusing on the minikit collections and not this biz, you know? Because who cares if I get all the studs? I want the minikits. I do like myself some studs, you know. Alright. So remember how we get one. We pull this lever. And there's one in there. Alright. Get out of it! Sorry, I don't know what came over me then. My bloodlust for Jawas. That's what came over me. Alright, let's... I think that's mostly studs and stuff. Alright. There's an arrow pointing back there. Now, it might just be talking about the next segment, but, like, you know, when an arrow's pointing back here, that makes me think there's something back here, you know? Like, it's pointing right there. What do I do right there? It's probably in the next segment. Okay. Hey, friend! Right. Oh, that was a fast elevator.
I'm off sync so very off sync. I'm off sync
so very off sync. Alright. Let's get out Mr. Django Fat. Ooh, what are these? Oh, is that the only minigun in this area? Okay. Okay, let's get out Mr. Django Fat. Let's go back over. Django Fett and R2-D2! Ah. That's a combo you want to see. No! Switch back to R2-D2! It's cooler! Oh great, now I'm Darth Vader and you're some random droid! Get out of here, Jawas! Alright. He's got C-3PO. Oh, that's right! Self-destruct! That's right, that's the thing that exists. Hang on, let me switch to a droid and then we can both be droid buddies. Droid buddies! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Except I can't do anything as these characters and I can't progress the story. Aww. Alright. Now we need C-3PO. Let's get him up here. Ooh. Oh, now we got droid buddies, yeah! Except I killed the other droid! Yeah! Free this guy. Oh, or kill that guy. Let's kill this guy too. And this one. Oh wait, that was my friend. Yeah, he just respawned. Okay. Wee fam poo. I did it before the cutscene played. That's not something you want to do. Alright. Little arrows. No! I should just not even attack. They're just gonna kill themselves. And I'm gonna kill myself because I forgot that was quicksand. Okay. Alright. Let me up. Alright, let's go over here. Oh, I see what we gotta do. We gotta take the big boy. They're just gonna... Those guys are just gonna kill themselves. And then we go over here. Shmoo time. And we get kid. Oh, we get the kid. Oh, I have to destroy this. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Studs are so satisfying after a certain point in LEGO games. Like I said this a million times. Get out of my way. Shizu Bisons! Shizu Bisons! Wow. Really? You really wanted to try that, dude. You really wanted to try that. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go get Django Fat. Okay, let's get a little small boy. Oh, you want to try that? You want to try that, fam? Yeah, that's what happens. That's what happens when you try that, fam. So don't try me, fam. Well, I just kicked the bucket. There we go. You don't want to try me, fams. You don't want to. I'm trying to grapple! I'm trying to grapple! Okay. Alright, I need to move that up there first. Okay. Alright, that explains quite a bit of what was going on then. Alright. Need C-3PO. He'll drain the thing for us, and we can go across. That's pointing back here, it seems. Oh, okay, yeah, that is later. Okay. Sometimes in LEGO games, it just looks like it's pointed at something I skipped sometimes. Oh, okay, so there's where the other kitten here is, and then I think that leaves just one more, which is probably in the final area. Alright, well, let's go ahead and get this. I'm not entirely sure if that's how I was supposed to do that, but that's the way I did it, so. Alright. So let's go over this way. Build a bridge. Let's get out C-3PO. There we go. We got C-3PO. Jar Jar and Jar Jar. Who will win? Let's do this. Let's finish this properly. You know we have to do it like this. Yeah, you know we have to do it like this. You know we do. Bye! Alright, so what we want to do is we want to build this. I wonder what these will do. I remember these doing something, but I might be wrong. Yeah, I think they just gave studs. Not that I'm complaining, I flippin' love studs, but you know. Alright. You alright there, Lance Beater? Okay, I'm just gonna go get this mini kit real quick. Alright, got the mini kit. Let's get in the Lance Beater and let's go home. Actually, I kinda wanna do this. Yeah, because if I remember right, you can do something cool. Yeah, like that doesn't get you a mini kit, but that's cool. And then there's just some explosive stuff around as well. Yeah, let's go ahead and win the level. Actually, no, because I need those studs. I need them. I physically need them. There we go. Ha! Fams! They have disarm troopers on. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that was what. We have played so many levels that haven't involved stormtroopers that I forgot stormtroopers were a thing. I guess we're just mowing the non-existent lawn. These guys really need to get some grass in their desert house. It would really, like... Alright, I'm getting on the thing. Alright. So... Oh no. Okay, so I want to stand on the button. There we go. Okay, Obi-Wan, get to the... Obi-Wan, get to the other butt! Okay, fine. I'll get to the other butt. There we go. Alright, Obi-Wan, let's go. This is gonna be your home in a few years. Here we go! Sandcrawler, boys and girls and other. Yeah, and you see, we had 102 gold bricks because I got True Jedi in that level, and I had to leave. That's also why we already had 4 mini kits as well. Just because. Ooh, boy. So, thanks everyone so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. May God bless you and keep you safe.